Hi, this is Dr. Eric Janssen at SportsMed Orthopedic Surgery and Spine Center in Huntsville, Alabama. We're going to discuss platelet-rich plasma, or PRP, for elbow injuries, primarily used for tendonitis. The first step is to draw the patient's own blood. We then place it into a centrifuge so that we can spin it out and get the different components from the blood. Here we're removing the serum so that we can isolate the PRP. Now you can see in the tube our platelet-rich plasma. Next, we'll identify the injection site on the patient. Here we're looking for the most sore area in the tendon region of the lateral aspect of the elbow. Basically, this is an injection for tennis elbow or lateral epicondylitis. We'll then prep the area and clean it. And we'll first inject an anesthetic into the skin, since the injection needle for the PRP is a little bit larger and can be uncomfortable. Finally, we'll inject our PRP directly into the tendon area. Once we have it injected, we'll massage it in, place a Band-Aid over the area, and the patient's ready to leave. For more information on PRP and other treatment options, contact us at SportsMed Orthopedic Surgery and Spine Center.